Absolutely brilliant, great feeling, really glad for the boys first and foremost. They've worked really, really hard all year. They've come from behind in a number of games, they've worked so hard and put it in, and for the association as well. We're one of probably one of the smaller associations, so for everyone in Dundee, really, really happy for them.
It's brilliant, never won it before in my life, really good feeling, buzzing for the lads. It was a great game. I think we deserved to win in the end.
Great cup. I thought that the boys played quite well first half. I think, as I say, I think Adam touched on it there. We were a little bit sloppy first half defensively, which has not been like us, especially in the knockout stages. We defended really well. Just felt that we were just a wee bit off the ball and we sat a little bit too deep in the midfield area. So it's the same to the boys, a wee bit of belief in the second half. Get on the ball, go and press the ball a wee bit higher up the park, get it forward into areas where we might be able to punish them, and thankfully that worked out second half.
It was a good game. They competed quite well with us, but say we were the better team overall, went 2-1 down, thought we were going to bring it back, and we did.
For the boys, they're a mixture of about six, and to put you in the picture, there's about nine secondary schools in Dundee. The makeup of the squad's probably only from five, I think maybe six of the schools. It's quite a large contingent from my own school, Grove Academy, and St John's, St Paul's, Harris and Morgan. Mina Siller, the other school, has provided the boys. So a lot of the boys played or caught football for Dundee or Arbroath, I think quite a few of them, and the other ones who play Sunday boys play for Ferry, so they all know one another and they've all got on really well, so the sort of camaraderie in the team and the squad's been great all the way throughout.
Yeah, it's been a good season. Didn't think we were going to win it at first, got beaten our first game, but then managed to beat Aberdeenshire in the semis and managed to win the final. It was a great feeling.
Well, for this squad, basically it's the end because it's under 15s, the next step up is the seniors, which is maybe a 2-3 year jump, but what we've always tried to do, and we've did this year, the big number 10, Mark Smith, who played up top, he's only under 14, so he'll play again next year. We've always tried to promote from the younger age group, good talent. I think Adam played a bit last year as well, or was involved in and around the squad last year, so gave him a wee bit of experience for this year, and some of them boys will probably be involved with the seniors, maybe just in the sort of squad and things, so it prepares them for when they have to play in the games further.